for South Korea to be able to exercise such options required it to deploy that, like missile defense that are more capable. V, China's backlash. First, that is viewed as a threat. Tweet furthers in 2017 that China's concern that that surveillance capabilities might be able to offer early tracking data to the U.S. defense system. Second, Jeju Island provokes China. Heo, 2013, said that the Jeju naval base will provide more aggressive position to check China than Okinawa. It will pour fuel on the fire of the competition for hegemony between the U.S. and China. Third, provokes China because they worry U.S.-South Korean alliance. According to Shapiro in 2016, South Korea will become even more important to U.S. strategic interest as China weakens and Japan increase in power. The close relationship between Seoul and Washington means a great deal. Fourth, impact. First, the time frame for our impacts are faster. According to agents, France Press in 2016 reported that China's ambassador to South Korea warned that the deployment of a missile defense could damage Beijing, Seoul's and ties. Perhaps irreparably, efforts could be destroyed in an instant because of one issue. Second, we have three impacts. First, arms race. According to Armstrong in 2016, to existing Chinese missile programs are likely because of the development. Hypersonic gliders, vehicles, and multiple independently targetable reentry vehicles. B. Hacking. According to Gallagher 2017, Chinese hackers targeting South Korean military, government, and defense industry network with an increased number of cyber attacks. C. Economy. According to Freer in 2017, that the Chinese boycott, which cost South Korea about $7.5 billion this year, will have a huge impact because of vendors in 2016 said it would cause job losses. Thus, with a reliable economy, South Korea would not have extra finance to purchase effective military. Contention 3, North and South Korean engagement disadvantage. A. North Korea willing to negotiate now. Chirac, 2017, said Kim said he will negotiate only if the U.S. ends its hostile policy and nuclear threats, which refers to U.S.-South Korean military exercise. B. Missile defense destroys North and South Korean negotiations. Shin, 2009, said part of this hardened attitude towards North Korea has come from a growing missile defense system in the South that puts opportunities for normalized relationships between the two countries. C. Engagement is only the alternative to the current problem. From the Nuclear Crisis Group in 2017, a limited resolution of nuclear risk on the Korean Peninsula will take many years. But the risk of escalation to nuclear use is now high. Resolving all outstanding disputes will require both formal negotiations and the six-party talks. Context as well as direct discussion. Both multilateral and bilateral discussions should start soon. D. Diplomacy solves history proof. Armstrong in 2013 explained that diplomacy will work proved by past examples. Sunshine policy persuade Pyongyang to freeze or reduce its missile, nuclear, and its plutonium program for 8 years and shut down its Yongbyon nuclear reactor in 2007 as part of the military agreement. And that is why I vote for it.
Tensions have escalated. Arnos again points out that
before assuming power, Kim involved himself in a Brazilian military operation. The North Tokyo U.S. Korean naval vessel in Pyongyang and its shell Yeoping Island. B, the solution. Missile defense is the best way to protect South Korea from the North. According to Kinger, 2015, that would enhance South Korea's defense against Republican, catastrophic, nuclear, and biological and chemical attacks. The advanced North Korean missile capabilities. More specifically, SAM would be effective. According to Venice, 2015, the North is most likely to deploy a nuclear weapon in a no-dump missile that SAM would perform much better. Additionally, North Korea can't overwhelm the South with its missiles. According to Shay Khan, 2017, missile defense is expected to intercept a significant fraction of the early subliminal of its missiles, thereby giving the U.S. and ROK forces a significant time to respond. Finally, Cho and Kim, 2017, state that the second strategic benefit of having advanced missile defense is that it will significantly enhance South Korea's chance of survival in a war with North Korea. Contention 3, South Korea goes offensive. Without an effective missile defense system, South Korea will be forced to turn its offensive military options like developing their own nuclear weapons or preemptively attack by the North. According to Kinger 2015, the increasing North Korean threat led South Korea to propose upsetting their own missile defensive programs. There is a growing South Korean decision of developing their own nuclear weapons program and leading more heavily to a universal preemptive attack strategy. South Korea will be forced to pursue attack. According to Kelly 2015, the pressure of the elites in the South Korea for the first strike against North Korea is mounting. Missile defense is a critical hold off this pressure from the threat attack from the North. Professor Kelly expands, South Korea will not sit back defensive against the growing threat of North Korea. Even if South Korea does not want to strike North Korea nuclear site, it might feel compelled out of sheer fear. Two impacts first preparation. According to Gallen 2017, North Korea is on the front lines of the war parade. Preparation and no play, a tremendously heavy price should the war break out. A preemptive strike on the North Korean could trigger a nuclear war. Second, nuclearization. According to Kang 2016, the South could build a large number of nuclear weapons within 18 months. If the South acquired nuclear weapons, it could inevitably provoke a nuclear arms race among China, Japan, and the two Koreas that would almost be impossible to reverse. Such as the scenario would be most likely to increase the probability of a nuclear war in the region. Attention 4, the South Korean alliance. The U.S. will withdraw with the missile defense will not allow in South Korea. Singer 2017. If the preparation becomes that the South Korean government is blocking the measures of the national to protect American forces, it will rapidly engulf American public support from the U.S. commandments. It could provide Trump with its prevent to pursue U.S. withdrawal of forces.
I'm sorry, can you pause the time? Can you pause the time right there?
Yeah.
Try and understand. Okay, who's the first speaker, Noah?
Me, yeah.
Noah. And are you pro or con?
We're pro.
You're pro. And then, so you guys are con?
Yeah.
And so Noah, and Taewon, you're the second speaker?
Yeah.
And who's the first speaker?
Me.
Steven? And then Frederick. Okay, that's all. Yes. You guys can continue.
So, are you going to do crossback?
Yes, right away you are. 3 minutes. Start time.
According to the editor WPR, during South Korea's presidential election, Moon Jae-in, who emerged as the winner on Tuesday, criticized the deployment of an advanced U.S. missile defense system known as THAAD. This shows that even the president of the South Korea don't like the THAAD. Their word is not good. How do you respond?
Actually, he said that THAAD is saving the citizens' lives, and he will not remove it.
missile defense is stopping North Korea from firing missiles. Isn't that true? Nope. But if you you do not deploy that, then they still will not fire missiles. Because according to Armstrong, he said that they're scared of U.S. from attacking them. Like 10 years ago, the Sunshine Policy, it said that if North Korea stopped deploying its missiles, then U.S. will not attack them. But after a few years, George W. Bush said he will want to lit South Korea and North Korea on fire. Therefore, he started to deploy it again. Therefore, it is about he's scared of other countries to attack them. According from the editor, the missile defense